So here's the new Ninebot S, and this is the miniPRO. So Ninebot S looks pretty much similar to the miniPRO. There are a couple of differences. One main difference is the knee bar that comes with the Ninebot S is a fixed knee bar. It attaches and with the bolts, doesn't come off. You can't quickly release it. Also, what's different is the wheel covers. The Ninebot S has this wheel cover, which easily scratches. And here's the miniPRO. Really, this is the same as the, I think, mini light wheel covers had. But you can also get these wheel covers and blades, and they fit right onto this one, so they're interchangeable. You can get yourself a steering assembly, Ninebot miniPRO type steering assembly, and install that on your Ninebot S. It fits just fine. With the steering assembly, now you could use the knee bar from the miniPRO, which has a quick release, and that fits right on. So now you have a detachable knee bar, and you could also use the handlebar, the M4M handlebar, which is height adjustable. So pretty easy to convert the Ninebot S to miniPRO. And also the miniPRO knee bar is height adjustable, which is different than the knee bar that comes with the Ninebot S. So there you have it.